Alright, hey guys. How's everybody doing today? This is Honorable Aggro, and I'm going to be playing Skyrim, as you guys can see. I haven't played this game for quite a while. I've been playing it the last couple of days, just on my own, and just to kind of get the feel for the game again. But I'm going to be playing, or doing a full playthrough of this game. I am aiming for 100% on the game. So this will probably be a long series, something that I will do on stream as well. So hopefully we will enjoy it, hopefully you guys will enjoy it. I'm not sure what I'm going to go with quite yet, but we will see. Normally I go in as a Khajiit. I might try something a little different though. Usually I'm male, so I might go female this time as well. So I'm not entirely sure. We'll see how everything goes. I'm decently far on my other character. So, I don't know, we'll see. Usually I go for archery on these. That's probably one of the main things that I'll stick to in this is archery, and then I'll go blades. Like one-handed blades with shields or whatnot, and then work on magic, you know, a little on the side or whatnot. But this game, though, the Elder Scrolls series of games are actually some of my favorites. I love these games. They are really immersive. I love getting in and just doing everything.
Hey, you. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine
until you came along. Sensitivity is a little high, but I had to get used to that on the other guy. They worked pretty well.
Horse had been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him?
Watch your tongue.
Might try to do some hand-to-hand combat as well.
High King.
Ulfric, the Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you, oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where
we're going. Killed.
But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
One of the main things that I always do on these games is I also join the Dark Brotherhood, so you guys will be seeing a total playthrough of that, of course. I love doing the Dark Brotherhood stuff.
The henchman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Let's see. What else do I plan on doing? I mean, of course, you know, the normal stuff, the actual playthrough, like storyline. So we'll be doing that stuff first. We'll probably get the shouts,
General
Tully, stuff like
the
that.
Military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with them.
That'll be the main thing that we do. But I'll be doing, like I said, a full playthrough of this. This is the special edition as well. So we do have the DLC, if I remember correctly. I'll have to double check, and I'll let you guys know next episode if
you
do.
To be sweet on the curve.
Or not, I don't know how long we've been playing this for, so I might get a couple episodes out of this. We will see.
Funny.
And this next coming weekend, I might do a stream on here, playing this, and just kind of see where we can go. If I do, then I will record those and upload those as well, so you guys might be getting like hour-long or two-hour-long videos of the stream. So we'll see there.
Yes, Papa. Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Yeah. Get us out of the carts.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Yeah, I think I will go female this time.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the
guards waiting.
If I
marry someone, then I'll try to marry a female as well.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
Yeah, you've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Be Kraloff of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
And
anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Yes, I'm coming.
Who are you?
Alright, so let's see. We've got an Argonian, a Brenton. Well, first, the. Dark Elf, High Elf, Imperial, Khajiit, a Nord, an Orc, a Redguard, or Wood Elf. You know, I'm kinda. Natives of Cyrodiil, they have proved to be shrewd diplomats and traders. They are skilled with combat and magic. Anywhere gold coins might be found, Imperials always seem to find a few more. They can call upon the voice of the Emperor to calm an enemy. Let's try the Brenton. In addition to their quick and perceptive grasp of spellcraft, even the humblest of Hyrox Brentons can boast a resistance to magic. Brentons can call upon the dragonskin power to absorb spells. Sounds pretty cool. Let's see. Let's go with female. Check out their presets. See if they have anything good. So let's make her a little tan. Let's make her kind of buff. Go to head, see complexion. No, let's have clear skin. No dirt. No scars. War paint. It's like somebody's telling her to shut up. Not really. Fill in the war paint. So let's see. Face. Not really feeling any of that. I mean, some of these eyes are ridiculous. Stick with that. Blue ones are pretty cool. Oh god. It's cool with those because they just look cool. No, they ain't got like any off the wall colors like purple and shit. They got purple right there, so let's do that. They didn't have hair or anything. Let's see. Yeah, no, they didn't have hair. Okay, so Harry's a totally good friend. Duh, aggro, come on. Alright, hold on, let's see. Okay. Pick some of the body type we want. Let's get rid of the dirt, clean up her face. I think we're good with that. Everything looks good. Let's go with hair. That one looks alright. Alright, let's go down. That one looks pretty good. Okay, now hair color. I'm gonna go jet black. I'm kind of feeling the jet black. Let's do that. All right. Let's see, aggro. Let's do.
You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue? Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By orders, Captain.
Fuck you, you go to the block.
We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
You're going to die. Now this isn't like Conan where you can change their chest size and, you know, shit like that.
Some here in Helgen,
but I do rather enjoy the
power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Creation of the Elder Scrolls series.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Visitor.
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
And off with his head.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
Here it is again.
So I'm used to getting like remarks about me being a Khajiit, so...
Prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Screw you. Now watch how this guy falls.
What in oblivion is that?
It's like, derp! I just tripped over nothing. Very much. Like, oh my god, they just tripped. What a badass looking dragon.
Son of a gun.
Gunnar, take care of your killing me.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
I know you felt sorry for it, but come on.
God's guide you, Hedmar.
Let's go.
Stay close to the wall!
Cut these shackles and I'll kill that dragon.
Quickly, follow me!
Give it to me.
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Okay, now I normally just keep following this guy in the back door, but I think I might go over with this guy this time.
You damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedmar. You're not stopping us this time!
So this time, this is one of the choices you can make.
You, come on! Into the keep!
Let's go with this guy this time. Because normally I go with the other guy, so let's go with this guy this time.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Well, we'll drink much mead
Looks
and
like
fight
we're
many
the only
battles.
Ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's
sure
stories and the legends.
A bird.
The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if
and
I can get those bindings
off.
My
phone going off. Sorry about that. It's in the other
there
room.
You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needed.
Alright, well, let's see. We got an iron war axe. Let's drop these.
All right, get that armor on, and get that axe a few swings. I'm going to find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Imperials, they cover.
It's the escaped prisoners.
Imperials, stop!
Give me your armor, bitch. Give me your armor.
Ah!
Dick.
Maybe one of the Imperials have a key.
Maybe we're just gonna take everything. Let's see. 9 and 9. Let's stick with the axe for now. Let's turn the armor. Light boots. We'll go with those.
Unlocks that door.
It better. Yeah.
That's it.
Otherwise,
come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
We are going to be looting everything. Except for that. We don't need that. I found in this one, still like the kettles and the cups and shit. They don't really help yet. That looked like it hurt. Sorry, guys.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Sneak.
That's the best you could do.
Gotcha, bitch.
A storeroom. See if you find any potions. We'll need them.
Take the wine because I plan on getting drunk later. Take the gold with the paper to kiss my ass. Healing. Alright, so first off, let's favorite that. Yes, I know. Favorite that. Favorite that, what the hell? I think we got pretty much everything.
Done. Let's
yes,
get moving.
Let's go.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Hear that?
Come on. I cannot let you.
You can.
Oh well. Must have run off. You. No.
Alright, so we got our first shield.
I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait.
Take that. Take
that. He's like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out.
Look right there.
Grab anything useful and let's go.
So let's open this. Yes, I know how to lock it. Thank you. Again, and I do plan on doing a lot of lock picking, so we're gonna open the rest of these just because we can, because there's nothing in these ones, but it'll give you some levels. Ah, it broke. There we go. This is pretty much how I level up first, guys, is I just do all of this stuff. Oh, come on. Really? Of course it was. Gold. Always want gold. Don't want his clothes. Take all that.
General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Bring all back from the Empire.
I guess we can't sneak up on you. We're carrying too much, so let's jump. See, it's 100. Some drops on these, because they ain't worth much. Equip that. These aren't worth much. But if they're not worth a lot, then I can drop them. Let's grab the stuff that is worth quite a bit. Hey, give me a for the weapons. We only need one bow, so let's equip that. And favorite. And we forgot to learn our spells. Sorry, I lied. It just had to. Alright, give me your arrows. Give me your arrows. Bow again.
Let's see where this goes.
That little hill.
This way, come on.
I'm I'm coming. Hold your horses.
That doesn't go anywhere.
There's a bear right up here, if I remember correctly.
I think
is it? Yeah. Is he sleeping? Right? Oh, no, there's a spider. Why would you do that? Venom, because that is actually pretty useful. Skeever tail. Now, if you go with the other guy, I believe that's a bear. This is the bear part. Hell. Did I favorite those? I don't remember. I did. Okay.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead.
There's
see
a
her?
Bear.
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead.
Sneaking is overrated, eh?
You got her. Two arrows. That's even later on in the game. That's still. Anything you even get over here to get? What about up here? Can't we just climb out that? I mean, come on. Yeah. Oh, no, it won't. Damn.
Hey, what?
You watch it.
Like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Right, now usually when I level up, I like to get my stamina up to 200.
Wait!
And then I'll get my health up to 200. And we'll see what we're like around there. What are we waiting for?
There he goes. Looks like
where?
He's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. This place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Damn, Skippy. Let's grab all
you know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. You know, you what? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of the spot. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial headsman. Damn right. You don't have to be a Nord to fight for Skyrim's freedom. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. Well, maybe not. Dragons haven't been seen in But wherever that dragon came from, and whatever it wants, Ulfric will get to the bottom of it. You can count on that. Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Empire now. And with that dragon. I hope so. Come on, you better get moving.
Alright guys, and from there I am going to call it an episode, so I'll see you guys back in the next episode, and thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then hit that like button down below, hit that little bell for your notifications for my future videos, as well as if you guys feel the need, go jump over to Patreon, become a backer, and normally I'll have a server for different things. I need to get one back up, trying to decide what game I want to put it on though. So if you guys have any games that you want a server on, then let me know. I'll see if I can make that happen. But from here, I'm going to keep playing. I'll bring you guys back when I start playing again, which will be here in just a second. So thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.